Welcome, Webkinz Case viewers, and Webkinz Case fans, too, episode 19 of The Case. Now, we've gone a very, very far way, and next week will be the 20th episode. Hope you're excited. Anyways, finally, the next elimination round. Thought it would never come, but of course, we have to come back to the real world, because, of course, this is a game show, if you remembered. Yeah. Anyways, in the episode, three people are up for elimination. Fuzzball, Snowy, and Mealiny are all up for elimination. Who will get out? Who will survive? And what weird, creepy, and unnormal things will happen today on the next episode of The Case? So here it is. Contestants do the next elimination round. I know, it has been a very, very long time since we were here in the normal world, but it has come, and it always must. As we all know, three people are up today. Those people are known as Snowy, Fuzzball, and Mealiny. Now, of course since there are three people up for elimination round, there will be a less of a chance if you will get eliminated. Of course, there will be a scoreboard above me, so we will always keep track and there will be no mix-ups. Okay, first we'll have Moonshine. You may go. Okay, everybody. Here I am, Moonshine. Of course, I have not known, like, Fuzzball or Snowy really at all, but all I know is that they're nice, kind people, really. I mean, they're really sweet and they actually care about other people. Unlike somebody. Hey! So if I must choose, my decision would be to vote out Mealiny. Yes, sorry Mealiny, you just need a life. Okay, thank you Moonshine. Next, Bobby.
Hey Mealiny.
Get a life, you sicko. We're never going out. You should know that by now.
Okay, first of all, I have not known Fuzzball or Snowy very long. Hey, Bobby,
you're sort of copying off Moonshine's. Thank you. Bobby, you may choose who you may eliminate.
Bobby, she's now. Let's see. How about Snowy? Or Fuzzball? Wait. Snowy looks like chocolate. And I do not like chocolate. I like bird seed. And Fuzzball looks like snow. So, and Mealiny looks like sparkly, tidily bird seeds. So, I think I'll choose Fuzzball. I do not like snow. It gets in the way of bird seed growing.
Okay, Bobby. Okay. Next up is Diamond. For once, I go with my brother. And that would be, Mealiny, you're out. Get a life, you loser. Smokey, you may go. Okay, let's just say something right here. Mealiny, I know you have a huge crush on me. Where'd you figure that out? Remember? Episode 4 was it 5? Remember? Oh, Yeah. Mealiny, sorry, but you're out. Hey! Well, such a little prince you are! Smoothie, you are next. Smoothie, you may go. Of course. I'm so sorry, Mealiny. You're not very kind to others, so good luck. Thank you, Smoothie. Next, Shimmer. Hey, everybody. Okay, let's just say, Mealiny, you're really mean to everybody, and that's not very nice. So, we all know who won voting out. See ya. Okay, guys. As we all know, Mealiny don't exactly like you. Fuzzball, Snowy, you're okay. Yeah. Okay. Fuzzball, you're just really nice, and Snowy, you're just like snow in the Himalayas. Yep. Bye, Mealiny. Don't expect to survive. Next up, Cupcake. Okay, Cupcake here. Okay. Mealiny, I'm sorry, but yes, I'm voting you out. Thank you, Cupcake. Next, Violet. Hey, so, yeah, Mealiny, I'm voting you out. And no exclamation, gosh. Thank you, Violet. Next, Fuzzy. Mealiny, I choose to vote at you because you're not very nice. Oh, and now it's a niceness factor, isn't it? I choose to eliminate Mealiny because you're not very nice. I choose to eliminate Mealiny. Last but not least, Princess. Okay, as we all know, wouldn't matter who I would actually vote for. Yeah, that's Mealiny. Everybody's voted against you. And Fuzzball, you've only gotten one vote out. Really doesn't matter, but I guess I'm going with the rest of the group. Sorry, Mealiny. You have no hope now. And Mealiny, with an obvious 13-1, you have been eliminated. What? Oh, now that was expected. All you cruel, mean, nasty, dirty, unpure people. That's exactly what I thought. You people have no care whatsoever for anyone, and you just showed it. don't have any care for anybody either. Well, that's because I, hey guys! No, I'm a superstar! Check out my new video and my album, I Am a Superstar. See? Right there. Check it out. Me. I am so epic right there. Hallelujah. Oh, check that part out. Why is it what the? Okay, anyways, you should check it out, because I'm so famous now. Ellie, you can just get off the show now. You guys are so cool, and you're gonna regret it. Bwahaha. Yeah, I bet we're not. Ugh. Whatever. Just deleted drama. Mealiny, you should really go now. Fine. You guys won't hear that last of me. I will win in the end. And I will find some way to get back on the show. Is that physically possible, Chewie? Not really. You know what I meant! So watch out. Watch your backs. Watch your tails. Because you won't exist next year. But, I'm not even gonna say anything. See ya, suckers! I got more better things to do than sit here on this game show with no life. Actually, Mealiny, like, you would probably become more famous if you stayed on the game show. Because, like, a crap load of people, a heck load of people watch the show. Like, 200s. What? This is unbelievable. Why, people? Why have you done this to me? Yeah, I can tell why. Oh. Don't worry. I'll come back in one shape, size, and form. You guys won't see the end of me, because I got some pretty nasty tricks up my sleeve, and I will find a way to get back on the show. Yeah, okay, Mealiny, whatever you say. Hey, Mealiny, yes, we're in the last room. Yeah, I feel really sad right now. Why is that? Because I'm being taken away from all my friends and, like, sort of like my family. What? Oh, I mean, I'm gonna miss everybody. Smokey, he was just so cute. And then, of course, Princess with her beautiful high voice. She was always very pretty. And, like, Bobby, he had the funniest crush on me. You don't really like me because I look like birdseed? Huh. Oh, really? Wow. I'm just so happy to make so many friends. It's so sad that I have to, like, leave all of them. You know. Yeah, it is. I mean, well, I guess this is goodbye. Well, bye everybody. I'm gonna miss all of you people I loved, all my friends here. Just had a great experience. Yeah, so. Well, Mealiny, they've posted some goodbye videos for you. Enjoy, I guess. Okay. Hi, Mealiny. Yeah, I'm sort of gonna miss you. You did add a lot of drama into this place. I just didn't think it was for the better. Anyways, well, I'm sorry you had to go. I mean, I know it's a very hard decision. I mean, I don't want any of you going. It would just be nice if everybody won. But I know there can't be, so thanks for, you know, I guess, being so, like, you always. Yeah, I guess thanks for being mean at me. I guess, sort of like a teasing way, I sort of enjoyed it. Thanks. Bye.
Hello, Mealiny. And if, yeah, you're watching this, right? We're sorry you got out. I mean, we never, you know, had a choice. We were more like hiding in the mountains. Yeah, I'm not really adventuring through them. We're not very adventurous. Being dropped off in the middle of a forest. Well, sorry you got out, although you did cause unnecessary drama, and it really did not help. Yeah, so, hope you knock it off when we come back. But yeah, it was still pretty fun being with you, I guess, so have fun at home, and don't forget to keep on watching the show. Bye. Bye. Just so kind, except I don't remember anything about causing unnecessary drama. I think that was sort of ridiculous. You don't remember at all? No? I mean, yeah. Weird. But anyways, well, it was great for you having you on the show, one of the unique ones. Just keep on watching the show, and we'll all come back at the end for the big competition at the end, right? Okay. Thanks, everybody. Bye! Love you! I love you? Now that is weird. Mealiny has never, ever, ever said anything like that to any of us. I know something's up, and I'm going to have to stop it.